This TeamWork 5 video tutorial is going to walk you through how to change your employee information so your employer can contact you and you can get paid. The first thing you'll need to do is go to your Settings tab in the menu bar at the top of your screen. After you click on Settings, you should arrive at a page that looks like this. If you don't have your information page showing, go to the top menu bar and notice that it's changed and click on Information. The first block on your information page is for your personal information, which is basically your names and your password. Your username, first name, and last name are likely grayed out, meaning that you can't change them. If there is something wrong with those names, you'll have to let your manager know and have them change it for you. The second block of information on the page is your contact information. This is where you'll put your email, your phone number, and your address. It's very important that you fill these out accurately so that your employer can get a hold of you if your schedule has changed or if they're having trouble sending you your paycheck. So go ahead and fill out any of the contact information that is missing on your screen. Once your information is all filled out, go ahead and hit the blue Save button at the bottom of your screen. Notice the green bar appeared next to the Save section. That means that your information was saved and it lets you know when the last save occurred. All right, now that you've updated your contact information for your employer, check out the next video to figure out how to change your time zone.